Hey guys, Team Amateur1 here, and today we are playing Super Paper Mario. In my last part... Crap. You broke it. Doofuses. I love that vase more than anything, and you broke it. Nah. Oh, you'll pay for that. Yes, you will. But how do you know that the vase costs one to... Whoa. Yeah. That's more of, Link's thing.
Oh!
Well, that's just great. I thought you were supposed to be the maid now. Top room of pyramid. So, in the last part, I ended early because my mom called me. She just wanted to call my grandma, which I was fine to do. Oh boy. Because, lesson of the video, my friend, don't be afraid to, well, always call your grandparents and whatnot. Family members and stuff. And do I really have to keep repeating this? Rubies are love, rubies are life. We get it. Why aren't I earning them? And I earn rubies. Wow, this episode is going to be very exciting, I'm sure. This episode is brought to you by the number 2. What else there is to work. Okay. Stop these guys. Not sure if I would want to need it anyway. Looks like the only job here is for the whole... That one thing. It's over there, it's only here and nothing. Really going to be a long episode. that guy, because I'm not sure I want to do any more of this. Yeah, I hope you guys have... Nothing in here. Nothing. Let's keep searching. I have a lob. This became a very unfun episode. Is that what I think it is? Something for my bomb trying to blow up. There we go. Please be a ruby. Got a boo card. Well, boo. What am I supposed to do with a boo card? What would be the pet? Find that pet. Let's see. Let's talk to some people here. Or not. I forgot to watch out for that electric plate. What? already got 29 rupees now. Let's continue searching. Oh, here we go. How do I get up there? Oh! Crap. I still have rubies up ahead, lots of them. But see, these let's have words, the electric, they'll turn you into roast Kirby's surprise. If only I had me one of them slenderizing pixels I heard about. You heard of them? To use one of them, you'll turn sideways and make you practically invisible. Somewhere in this maze. But where? Also have to save. Turning sideways is definitely an option to find some spicy, thin stuff. Over there, I just can't. Oh, shoot. What am I doing? Yes. Why did I think of that earlier? Gotta give him one. But I don't have one for rubies yet. Sadly, gotta do the work for that. You know what? Let's put Princess Peach to work. Actually, no, I don't want to offend anyone. So, Mario, get back to your work. I got 37 rubies. Okay, I'm making my way slowly but surely to Ruby's Village. Which is a bit, because I'm not sure how long I want to do this. Now I can go back and give the man his thing. And it better be the password, too. Because if it's not, I'm going to be pissed. Secret code is 5963. There we go. Oh boy, this looks like a disaster. How long, I don't know, but yeah, this is how we're gonna earn our money now. Okay. How's it going, guys? This is the only one signing up. Comment, rate, subscribe for more. See you.